He'll begin a circle on the airfield. Go left on 1,000 feet. And he's going to accelerate that aircraft to